Hare Krishna. Disagreement over issues is not as disruptive as disagreement over the importance of the disagreements. All of us are irreducibly individual, and therefore, from our individual perspectives, we'll all have certain stands, certain opinions. And even when we follow a spiritual path, we will have our own understandings of how that path is to be followed ourselves and how it is to be best shared with others. And this individuality is essential part of our spiritual identity. So we can't avoid disagreements. Unfortunately, sometimes disagreements can be blown out of proportion. And that's how spirituality or religion, which are meant to bring harmony and peace, can themselves become a source of disharmony and severe conflicts. In fact, people who are fanatical, they just quarrel so much over small issues. So if there are disagreements, then people can agree to disagree. Yes, this is your take, this is my take. You practice this way, I'll practice this way. But sometimes fanatics are those who can't change their opinion and who won't change the subject. They just obsess over it. They can make small things very big. Of course, sometimes there can be big issues on which there are disagreements, and then they need to be addressed. But sometimes there are preferences on the spiritual path. So for example, one preference could be that when we are meditating, when we are chanting mantras, when we are studying scripture. So whether we should study scripture with a physical book or with a digital version of the book. Now, some people may become more absorbed through a physical book. Some people may find that having it digitally accessible may help them to be able to study scripture more, to connect more regularly with scripture because it is more accessible. So this is a matter of personal preference. But if somebody starts saying that if you are studying scripture digitally, that means you're not studying scripture at all. And they make this into a defining matter. They make this disagreement a big disagreement. Then that becomes far more disruptive. So studying scripture is a principle. How to study scripture is a preference. When preferences are made into principles, then we become fanatical. So Krishna talks about this problem of making one thing into everything as characteristic of knowledge in the mode of ignorance. He says, yattu kutsnavade kasmin karye saktamahaitukam atatvarthavadalpam cha tattamasamudaharitam. He says, in tamas, in the mode of ignorance, we make one thing into everything. So we make a small issue into a whole issue that defines us, defines the other person, and defines our tradition. And thus, disruptions occur in a huge way. So when we have proper perspective, then we don't make small issues big. And when we can agree that this is not a central issue, then we can have disagreements and still we can have harmony. We can agree to disagree by focusing on the common principle and giving room for variation on the personal preferences. Thank you. Hare Krishna.